We believe and we trust the justice system as we trusted the IPID. We trusted them that they will deliver justice, and we communicated with them. They've assured us that we are having a strong case against the two cops who have shot Comrade Katlego Monareng on the 23rd of August. Please, comrades, let's not do something that will try to compromise the ongoing processes that want to take place here.
I'll just be honest with you, to say we are not here at all, more especially with the issue of the police. You understand the issue that they're having from us. At some point, Katlego also was supposed to be a breadwinner in his home. We thought maybe the case was going to be recalled sooner than the 25th of January. So we are people of programs. We are still planning on a march. We are going to go to the Department of Justice because we don't think it was fair but transpired in this court. We'll go to the Department of Justice so that we ensure to say this justice is safe for Katlego.